Today we're going to learn how to change the language in Final Cut Pro X. Now to do this, we need to go to System Preference. And then we go to Apps. And as you can see, Chrome here is already in Spanish. We press plus. And there is a bunch of programs that we can change to different languages. We choose the Final Cut Pro X, and then we pick up the language we want to change to. For the sake of this tutorial, we're going to use the Spanish language. We press add, and then we have to relaunch Final Cut Pro X. Right here, it shows already that it's in Spanish. As you can see, all the effects and transitions are already in Spanish. If you like tutorials like this, don't forget to subscribe to the Real Techie channel. There is a lot more new videos with useful tips to come.